Would you rather wear someone else's dirty underwear or use their toothbrush?
I would eat the chocolate that tastes like poop.
Is it bad enough?
Would you rather?
It's up to you.
Ready?
Cheers. Cheers.
Oh man.
We still have to eat.
What's up, Ladiators? So today, guys, I'm here in San Diego. Oh my gosh, look at my hair, guys. What do I look like? Comment down below. I feel like an egg, like my head's perfectly round. Got like this stuff coming down on my head. But anyways, we are here in San Diego on the trampoline. Oh my gosh, I'm so tired. That intro took like 5 takes, but it's okay. Here at my dad's house, but I'm not gonna be here for long because right now we are heading over to FazeRug's house to go film some awesome videos. So let's get it started and let's head over there.
Okay guys, so now we have made it here to Brian's house.
Yo, what's up guys?
I have a little surprise for you. You don't even really know why we're here.
Another surprise?
Another surprise.
A Rolls Royce this time?
No, the surprise is we get to film a video.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah,
dude, that's what we love. We love that.
Okay, so I have cousin Jay over here. You know Justin.
What's up, Jay?
And hey, it's Logan Paul.
It's Logan Paul over there.
I'll take it, you know what?
Hey, Logan Paul's a good looking guy.
Yeah.
Hey, can I just say like...
You said it on me, alright?
Can I just say like, I just got out of the shower because I got egged. So that's why my hair is wet. But alright, what's the video here?
Okay, alright, folks. I'll take it from here.
Ooh, okay.
Cousin Jay special. The fans know me. Probably not, but it's all right. So I'll get right into it. Today, we're doing a would you rather.
Okay.
It's not like would you rather something out here. I have these amazing questions on the phone. We're going to ask you, and we'll find out what's going on in your mind, what you guys think.
Okay.
All right, first one, right into it. Would you rather have Cheeto fingers for the rest of your life or have a popcorn kernel stuck in the back of your throat for the rest of your life?
Oh, I thought you were gonna say tooth. I could deal with the tooth, but the back, but then I wouldn't be able to play video games.
But I feel like the popcorn thing's in your throat, so no one's gonna see it or notice it, but when you're touching people with like Cheeto stuff.
I agree, I would do the popcorn kernel for sure, because like I could just continuously drink water and that'll help me become more healthy by drinking water.
True. Right. So popcorn kernel is actually like a good thing.
Yeah, so would you do that too?
I would do that too. That's right. Probably the best decision.
Same. Dude, hot Cheeto fingers, I hate that.
Ooh. Just get a nice pair of gloves. Get a nice pair of gloves.
Oh, gloves.
That's true.
Not.
But it's still uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Knowing it's there.
Alright, next question. Would you rather have the hiccups for the rest of your life or always feel like you have to sneeze but not be able to?
I would take the hiccups any day. That feeling when you gotta sneeze is so bad.
Hiccups? I don't know because I film.
Oh yeah, in the middle of filming. What's
imagine how often are the hiccups?
How embarrassing are hiccups though? It's hiccups for the rest of your life.
Yeah, like, every day.
Versus having always feel like you have to sneeze.
But then you're gonna be like this. I'm like,
yeah, your face will continuously be like. I would do the hiccups.
I hate hiccups personally. This isn't my question, but I don't know how you guys could put up with.
I would do the hiccups, dude.
I would do the hiccups too. That's sneezing. That feeling is so bad.
Alright, this is just a lose-lose, a lot of these questions.
Oh man, but we still have to choose.
So it's not that bad. Would you rather be constantly itchy or constantly sticky?
Itchy.
Itchy.
Because when you scratch the itch, it feels good.
For like a second.
But when you're sticky, you just
feel gross. No, I would do the itch for sure. 100%. You too?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Sticky? Like, dude. But that'd be kind of cool. Imagine you just touch something and it sticks to your hand.
And then that thing just messed up though.
How sticky?
Or would it be like
sticky? Imagine if it was super sticky.
Like a glue trap.
Like Spider-Man or something. I don't think that's the question though. Alright, next question, folks. Would you rather have a 1 minute conversation with your past self or your future self? Very philosophical.
Ooh.
I would do
past self or future.
Ooh.
Probably future self.
I would do past.
Really?
I would tell myself like, yo, you're gonna be big one day.
Yeah, but then you might not be if you know you're going to be. Because like you might mess something up. But then also in the future, you would know what's going to come. So you
would do
future. I would choose neither. I don't want to talk to me.
You don't want to alter the past or future.
Yeah, I want to let it play out.
I would still do the past.
I'd probably, if I had to, I'd do
you can't
future,
do You maybe. Can't do neither.
Okay, then I'd do future.
Next question. Would you rather wear someone else's dirty underwear or use their toothbrush?
Oh, underwear, 100%. Toothbrush, you... Like, it's gonna be in your mouth, like, you're gonna taste...
Toothpaste, or you're gonna taste toothpaste, so it can't be that bad.
But then underwear, like, it's not like did the person like it's shit dirty themselves?
Underwear.
Oh, dirty.
Yeah, as in like, underwear.
Not as in like a fresh
it's
pair.
Not from the wash.
No, definitely not from the wash. I would still do the underwear, to be honest.
I would do the toothbrush because like you got the toothpaste, the cleanness, you're good.
Okay.
Versus, like stinky, sweaty underwear.
I think, it is a lose-lose in these situations.
Would you rather fart every time you laugh or burp every time you cry?
Burp every time I cry.
Definitely burp.
Because like, burp's just like embarrassing, but like it's not as gross as a fart, and I feel like I laugh a lot more.
Yeah, I definitely don't cry as often, so I would go for the burp.
Yeah, 100%. You boys ran out of tears a long time ago.
Yep.
Alright, would you rather... Oh, Lord.
Oh, no.
Would you rather eat chocolate-flavored or shit-flavored chocolate?
Wait.
Cameraman, bleep that shit.
Wait, hold on. Isn't that the same thing?
No. Listen, curve.
Shit-flavored chocolate?
One of them is shit that tastes like chocolate. One of them is chocolate that tastes like shit.
Oh, then I would do the shit that tastes like chocolate. Wouldn't you? These are horrible, man.
Yeah, but then you're actually eating.
We should do this next time, but like IRL.
Oh, okay.
So like, we should actually do it.
Poop flavored chocolate.
Like real life, would you rather?
That's what we're doing next time. That's what we gotta do.
I got some Lola poop over there. Just put some chocolate.
Chocolate, yeah.
Cow powder.
Alright, what would you do, man? You didn't answer.
I would eat the chocolate that tastes like poop. Cause like, you can just like plug your nose, not taste it. By the end of the day, it's still chocolate.
Okay.
You're not eating poop. You never actually ate poop.
True. I like that.
Embarrassing social situations.
Okay.
Oof. Would you rather wave at someone who is actually waving to the person behind you, say, I love you to the waiter instead of thank you?
I love you to the waiter because you're going to make her day or his day.
That's actually true.
It's like, I love you.
Yeah, that's like a good appreciation, but if you're just waving at someone, they're gonna be like,
dude, it's so cool. Embarrassing.
I've done that a couple of times. It sucks.
And then after, like, do you walk away and talk to yourself? Why did I do that?
Yeah, literally.
Like, I'm like, oh, shit.
You literally rethink your whole life when that happens.
Exactly.
You're just like, oh, God.
No, I would do the waiter 100%. That's finally, like, a win in these would you rathers.
Another nasty. Would you rather have one eye in the middle of your head or two noses?
Well, my nose already is like two noses, so I would do two noses.
It would be two of your current noses.
It's bad enough. It's bad enough. I would still do the two noses because I feel... Well, no, we both look just like monsters regardless.
Yeah.
So it's more like being like the lit monster. Actually, I would do three eyes because that's just cool.
No, it's one.
One eye in the middle of one.
Oh, you don't get to keep your two eyes. I thought you'd add
one. You just look like a cyclops.
Oh my god.
Cyclops.
Okay, two noses. That's it. That's my final answer.
I feel like I would do the cyclops because it's just like it's out of the way. It's there. You can just have your hair covered. And that looks like you have no eyes.
Then how would you see?
Who needs to see? But if you just have like... No, because they wouldn't be in the center then. Or if one in the center and one on one side, or would it be like...
Would they be at least like under our eyes? Like one nose here, one nose here.
Since I've been given the responsibility of getting to choose, I think you have noses with a slight gap. So like say that your nose right now, there'd be two noses there, eliminating the center nose. So
okay.
Like two, oh,
I'm
two,
doing
two
the
sniffers.
I'll go with the eye.
You could get
eye.
Some custom sunglasses. That's like the bridge for like both noses. Be
true, you could just wear sunglasses.
Guys, are you confused? Because I'm pretty confused right now.
Yeah, these questions are... I'm scared.
All these hypotheticals are going to lose our mind. All right, final question.
Ooh, okay.
Oh,
it's a good one. It's a good one.
It has to be.
It deals in extremes. All right, would you rather have a head the size of a watermelon or have a head the size of a tennis ball? And I'm not talking one of those little watermelons. I'm talking about a watermelon.
There's like watermelons that size?
Even like the Costco?
That's a big watermelon.
Yeah, that's
watermelon. Say the biggest watermelon you've ever seen or tennis ball.
I think a watermelon.
But then your neck pains, like...
Oh, true. Would you feel the way you feel now or you would feel the weight of the watermelon?
You'd feel the weight.
Oh, I'd be the tennis ball.
Tennis ball I would have to do then. But your neck would be so nice if you just have a little tennis ball.
I'm doing the tennis ball 100%.
Get Mr. Potato headset and dress yourself that way.
Facts. I like it.
Yeah,
hey.
Smart.
9999 IQ plays.
Alright, folks. Well, I'm out of questions, but...
You're a good host. You're a good host.
I just need the microphone and the speaker.
Oh, I
of course.
You know, I'm tired of these hypotheticals. You want to do in real life? I say we get a little taste of it. That might be the next video, but we're gonna do would you rather, and I think the best way to do it is go to the kitchen.
One real life would you rather?
Real life would you rather?
Let's go. Let's do it right now, right here.
All right, so we're over here at the fridge. I'm just gonna look in there, and whatever I would not want to like consume right now, I'm gonna choose from.
Oh no.
Oh gosh.
Oh, some G Fuel. Yeah, right. This is for me.
No.
I'm not letting you guys take this. This
no,
is
No, would
treat.
You rather take one sip of chugger or two?
Yeah, exactly.
No.
Oh my god.
All right. Shoyu, soy sauce, shoyu if you know what's going on.
Shoyu, baby.
So they call it. That's how the real ones call it. All right. And we got the tapatio.
No, honestly, it's tapatio.
Tapatio? Well, I'll tell you something. How about we go for the fiery fool? I know how to say that.
God.
The hottest sauce in the world without extract.
You just have to go there, man.
All right.
Why do I have these in my fridge?
Right, I know.
Dude, listen, I'm doing the soy sauce. I don't care.
Would you rather?
Up to you.
I hate the taste of soy sauce. Honestly, I'm going with the hot sauce.
Says the hottest in the world without extract. It's all natural. I mean, somewhere.
True, yeah. It's natural.
It's natural, so it's good for you.
But then my breath after soy sauce.
Yeah, exactly. I hate the taste of soy sauce like so bad, like raw soy sauce. I'm going with the hot sauce.
Alright,
gentlemen,
should
we get some shot glasses?
Soy sauce.
That's a lot of soy sauce.
That is a lot of soy sauce.
I'm gonna do a little less hot sauce because it's the hottest in the world.
No, yeah, it shouldn't be a lot.
And I don't want
to. Okay, like that's enough. That's enough. That's so much. Oh my gosh, this is the hottest sauce in the world.
Alright, Don Lad.
Okay, cheers.
We had to do this.
Bottoms up, gentlemen.
Do we get like a chaser or something? We get some chug rug after, right? Okay, thank God.
Not a waterfall to chug rug.
Waterfall to chug rug. Okay.
Alright. Ready?
Cheers. Cheers. The hottest sauce in the world. 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh.
I don't think chug rug is gonna help.
Oh my gosh, this is. I'm gonna die.
This boy needs some milk.
My eyes, my whole. Oh my gosh, I'm sweating already. I'm already sweating, guys.
Yo, I don't like soy sauce that much. I barely put some on my rice and I just mix it, but when I taste a lot of soy sauce, are you okay?
No. I do not feel good.
You just had literally the hottest hot sauce in the world without extract. Wait.
Oh, you gonna throw up?
Mm-mm. Like, that's gross. This is literally the hottest hot sauce. I can't even talk.
Yo, can we please not do this again? Please?
Alright, now the real question.
Oh no.
Would you rather have not done what are you rather, or would you rather keep it the way it is?
Keep it the way it is.
Attaboy.
We're real men here. We're gonna cry. That wasn't even matter. I was just acting.
My tongue is numb.
Now we are back in the limo. We got picked up from Brian's house, so now we're all just chilling in the back of the limo, listening to some music. I hope you guys sure did enjoy that little would you rather test quiz kind of thingy with Rug. If you did, make sure you guys drop a huge like, smash that subscribe button, and turn on those post notifications so you never miss a video when I upload. But anyways guys, I think that's gonna call it for the video. I'm gonna get some rest, do some homework in the back of the limo, cut up this video that you're watching right now. But anyways, I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching, and what should they do?
Like, subscribe, and turn on
those post notifications or comment. Yeah, comment too. That's good.
Show some love.
He's so far away. So I can barely even see him. Look, I gotta zoom in. We gotta zoom in to CJ.
Okay, see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Peace.